Hello everyone, this is Mortis, and today we're going to check out a game called Tiny and Big in Grandpa's Pants, or something along those lines. It's an indie game that just came out, it's just now available on Steam, and I was watching a video for it, and it just looks so goofy, so I just had to give it a try. So let's check it out. Welcome to the Better Than Life Laser Simulation on your Reality Boy. Look around using the mouse. Do I see the pants? Walk with WASD, okay. Excellent. Hello, how are you? Whee! Yay! The virtual pants are mine! Push the cubes to get your way into the pants. Kinky. Hello? Hello? Oh crap. No! I've fallen. Can I get up here? Yes, I can't hurt her. Getcha! Grr. More pants. Got your claw. I have to find a battery first, okay. Right mouse button. Come to me! Aha! Pants! Use my claw skills, but I don't have any skill. Alright, so let's grab this guy here. Put him down. Come on, come on! Yep. Get over here. Damn, I gotta fall down. Hello? 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 I gotta go down. Haha. Where you going? I think I needed you. Don't move. Don't move. Urgh. Damn. Heep. Heep. Hello? 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 Okay, so that's it. Crap. I love that this is supposed to be like a Game Boy. And this is just a tutorial. Ooh, I got a laser. Push and hold left mouse button to draw a cutting line. Make sure the line covers the whole stone. Release the button and enjoy. Alright. Oh no! That's not good. Alright, so that's good to know. Alright, so let's go ahead and just chop this up in half. There we are. Okay, let's get this piece off. Keep going. Keep coming. There we are. Sweet! Cut wisely, you can't undo cuts. Okay, all right. Let's just cut. Come to me. Come. Come. Yeah, yeah, mule. Yeah, mule. Yeah. Come hither. Thank you. Ding, 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 ding. Ha ha, pence. Now you got the rocket. Push, aim at the box, middle mouse to. Interesting. Okay. Fire! Every video game this simulation prepared you perfectly for the challenges in the real world. We must catch Big, for he stole Grandpa's pants. Yeah. Oh my. The bowl. Of trying. What happened? Something hit us. You'd leave this place if I'd Big. Oh, got my safety goggles of happy. So we're gonna have to pick him up at. Oh, okay. Again. Rah. Whoa! Peace out. All right, can I push this? Yeah. Yeah. I got a genuine prayer. Got that cactus? Okay. Done with you. Aha. Oh. Yeah. There we are. Something's loading over there. Aha! Come to me. Ready? Fire! Alright. Looks like a little cave paintings here. Let's get a convert one. Alright, so let's see where we need to go. A lot of exits in my day, and that surely looks like one. Haha. Smurfs. Oops, that one's right there. Yeah! Come on down, Big Daddy. Yeah! Sweet! Ah, still a little too small. Oops. Shave you off a little bit there, and there, and ah! Okay, we're good. We're good. I gotta get all the way up there. Crap, okay. So let's get a nice angular cut here. With me. Yeah. All right. So now we got the starts of a ramp. Still not enough. Okay. We'll get there. Okay, well, crap. I already screwed it up, didn't I? Yep, I already screwed it up. Damn. So let's retry. Okay, so what if I could it possibly be that easy? Let's find out. Whee! One more for the road.
Whee!
Oh, damn. Alright, well, I'm just, taking a little off the top here. Ah, crud. Be gone! Yeah. Damn. I'll get it eventually. I'm sure. Ha ha ha, I win. Uh-oh, it's big. And he has the underpants. And he kicked me. Up that mountain? Up the mountain, you say? I can only see this ending well. A boring stone. Another boring stone. Oh crap. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Almost lost the stone. Aha. Winner. Loser. Yeah. Platforming. Not my specialty. Ah, son of... Ah! Ah! We're okay. We're good. We're good. More stones. Yeah! Alright, so what we got here? guess that's it. Ooh, I wonder what happens when I fall. Let's do it! What's that? Oh, apparently I have to do this all over again. Okay. Assuming there's another purpose for me being up here, so I'll get back down here. Beautiful view, yes. Indeed. Climb up what statue? Try something here. Let's see. So I guess I have to go back up or something? Fly, my pretties! Be gone! Oh dear. Those are some magic gun pants. Not quite what I had in mind, but okay. I guess if it works, it works. And by gum, that works. Fall over. You will fall over. Yeah. Peace out, yo. Okay, so I need to do that little thing there we cut. Okay. Let's see here. That is not at all helpful. Good to know. Wait a minute. Did that not knock it off its thing? There we go. Crap. That didn't help. I guess I just have to cut this to make it so I can jump, right? Yeah? Yep. Okay. I've got it. No! There's a reason why it's called Mortis Fails At, not Mortis Succeeds At. Hope I didn't need you! Bonus stage. Not a problem, good sir. Booyah. Booyah number two. And finally, booyah number three. Ta-da! The Hungry Hole. This game is so delightfully random. Oh, what are... Help to self. Pay attention to where you're running. It helps. Too much work. You go away now. Interesting.
Great.
No! I'll save you! Alright, so apparently I have to be a little more sneaky about this. Okay. Damn! Come hither! No, no, do not fall, you fool. Get off! Oh, God. Okay, Perfect. No! Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. And we'll start up again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.